let those feelings go out onto that piece of paper.